Hello, I'm John Fox here on Channel Journal West. I'm having a Binding of Isaac Afterbirth adventure, and I tried greed mode. I've done it once with Azazel, and it was amazing. It was a hilarious synergy, and my computer decided, no, you're not going to keep that video, even though it was my favourite one. And I tried with Apollyon, I did terribly. Go on minus 6 streak now. But I was thinking either Eden or Samson, who doesn't have the child's heart. I've not unlocked that yet. So let's go for Eden. What? Had good luck with Eden. You need a bit of good luck. So, I've got an extra heart from those stem cells. Well, let's just look it up. Also, just remember the website is Platinum God, isn't it? I've been using the wiki, but Platinum God has a big picture that you can just use. So I should be using that. Let's just check out. Oh wow, so hot that we definitely can't touch. Oh, there's a curse that makes everything useless. Well, how am I supposed to do it with Curse of the God on? Ugh. Oh. Void range, speed and range up. Alright, what do I have? I have a D something. It's still quite hard to tell. Is it a D7? Alright, I'm just going to use the wiki. Restarts the current room and brings back all enemies, allowing more rewards to be acquired by completing the room. I mean, is that useless on this one? Let's give it a go and see if it's useless. John? Right, apart from the really stupid damage I took, it could be an idea. I mean, what would it do on this? Oh crap, I didn't even see that. Right, using Eden on this is pretty sketchy. Crap. What I should have done is I should have put the TNT in a smarter place. At least I'm fast, and fast is useful. I wish I could do damage, but I'm fast. Oh man. I re-rolled enemies, it did nothing. Okay, it was useless. Let's restart. I wasted a token, but that's cool. Okay, whatever that is. It's... I've got a sword. I love it already. And I don't have Curse of the Lost. What is that? Mum's coins purse. Let's get lucky. What does I'm Excited actually do? I seem to have a lot of I'm Excited. Where is it then? I'm looking for Excited. Move that out of the way. Upon use, increases the speed of all enemies for the duration of the room. Really? You gave me 3 of those? What a bastard game. I'm a party. The Fool. Fool could be useful, I guess. Does the coin purse do anything else, or is it just that? Right, but it's part of a set, but other than that, it was useless. But I still have this horn, which is going to be amazing. And this sword. And I don't know what that sword's from. It's gotta be new, right? But what the hell is it? What's the symbol look like? It looks like a bloody sword, John. That's what it looks like. I'm looking through the items, trying to see if I can find something. You know, a sword. No, it's from one of the original ones. Spear of Destiny. In addition to tears, Isaac now holds a spear in front of him, which deals damage equal to 2 times your tear damage. Spear cannot be thrown like Mum's knife, but deals damage while it's in contact with the enemy. That is bloody amazing. And I'm going to have to use this to... Yeah. I don't want to waste Spear of Destiny then. That's a cool item. I can fly. It doesn't really do much. I don't know if 3D glasses will do anything for me on this. Could have tested out. The problem is I have to sort of be hitting anyway. Let's just go fight stuff. I'm trying to use my sword, and that got me hit. Okay. The problem is I use the D-pad usually. Oh, I hate it, because I'm just wasting really cool opportunities. Not the Spear of Destiny, it's cool. I'm not going to use it too much, I've decided. I've had a good test, and focusing on the Spear of Destiny is just making me take damage. I had a fucking invincibility trinket on. God damn it, John. Again, that's a... Yay, I can go down to the next floor. Speed up. I did not realize it was just one. Oh, it's a teleport. Alright. Oh, no. Yeah, I'm going to restart again. That's a game. What, this is my last one? Because I'm wasting bloody Eden runs doing this. Okay, I got blood bag. I just need it not to be rubbish. You know what? There's potential in blood bag, isn't there? And I've got, I guess, common cold? So... Now I've got a key. Some scissors, cut and run. Right, scissors. Should be able to see scissors pretty easily, right? I could probably just look up scissors since I know the name. Yeah. It's not how you spell scissors, John. There we go. Turns Isaac's head into a stationary familiar that fires tears. Sure. Yes, at the moment it's very useful. Right, I'm loving scissors. Like, you have no idea. Finally, someone to do all the work for me. Right. Don't think I took damage then. BFF on scissors. BFF. BFF scissors. Yeah, surprisingly enough, that did confuse the internet. Isaac. You know what, it doesn't say anything, so... right, where's Platinum God gone? Because this could be it, this could be the run. But I need to, I need to know what these things do. That's the safe option there. Right, I get that. But there's a mushroom, and I want to look up the mushroom. So... there's still quite a lot of things. Okay, no, I actually found it. Odd mushroom. Gives you high rate of fire in exchange for damage down. Tears up, speed up. I assume it's not a bad, like, synergy. Unlock this item by dying 100 times. Charge return 2 rooms. I mean, it's... I'm not going to change the scissors because it's amazing for... Oh, no, 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 I don't have scissors. What am I talking about? What's the difference between pinking shears and scissors? I'll be back. Pinking shears. Okay, that's different. Alright. Pinking Shears BFF. That's his BFF. Screw it, let's go for it. I'm not gonna... I still need Platinum God up, but... don't know why I keep closing it. But yes, if I was smart, I'd take that, but I'm going to take this. And I'm not too worried about healing myself, actually. If it means I can afford that, I'm not going to heal myself. So... holy shit, that's amazing! Yes! My patience has, yeah. It's a shame I can't afford anything. But that's fine. You know what? What is that, a flat penny? I'm going to look up that one. It'll be a trinket, won't it? Okay, 5 is a trinket. I should know this by now. I don't know why I keep closing Platinum God. Possibly because I'm an idiot. So, Trinket John. Not items. Okay, this should be fairly easy to find. Since it's a flat disc. Apparently it's not a trinket. Is it not? No, is it the flat penny? Every time you spawn a coin, you have a chance to spawn a key. That sounds like a no-brainer to me. Right. Because I still need a key, don't I? Oh, that reminds me, yeah. I will have the... No, you know what? The next floor. I'm not going to risk a deal with the devil. I'm happy with the Pinking Shears right now. As long as these rooms don't get me. What didn't occur to me is that the boss doesn't leave me a lot of time to recharge the Pinking Shears. There's some PJs. Lovely. What's this? Scatter bombs. We put bombs in your bombs. That could be incredibly dangerous, but I now have bombs. You see, I shouldn't have bought that heart. Because I wouldn't be able to just buy it down here. And the key, for that matter. Yes. I'm going to have to see what they do, but I've got no money at the moment, so... Right, I need to survive a bit. Fuck sake, John. Luckily, I've got loads of health, but still. And I need to, it needs to be done immediately. There we go. Lots of keys. If you want to attack after me, that'd be grand. Right, we could do with... Well, first off, we never really have to worry about keys ever again. Bombs, okay, and we have bombs, so let's bomb. Kind of wish I had something to do with all these keys. Right, let's look up... Black Candle, I know the name of Black Candle, so I can just type in Black Candle. I think it's evil up and something. If it gets me health, then it's probably worth it. No, not that one. You know, I've got Isaac Cheat Sheet up 3 times, because I have found it now. Black Candle. No, that says bag Black Candle lunch, John. Black Candle. Yes, thank you, game. Immunity to floor curses will immediately remove any curse. Black heart and chance for devil. Okay. Let's drink some tea. It's worth it for the black up. Okay. What I need is a way to charge my shears faster. I'm almost tempted to say I shouldn't use it on bosses. Okay. I need to know what this is. And it's just a black... Okay, ball of tar. Trail of tar behind him, which slows down enemies to walk over it. And chance to slow, not interested. I think that's just speed up, but... I can check. Range up to your height. I am going to take the black candle. Certainly don't want the remote. I'll keep the 5 coins, I think. I need batteries. That's what I need. Oh, screw it. Ha! You're an idiot. Right. I think since I've got like a murder. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Yeah, I wasn't expecting Krampus. Oh, you can do fucking diagonals? Cheeky bitch. Alright, I'm guessing he's doing diagonal next. Yeah. Oh, John! Jesus. Yeah, what? Having Krampus existing completely ruined my... I guess that it swaps between the two states, but I've just completely forgotten what those two are. Alright. I don't even want Krampus's head, damn it. I'm better off with the Pinking Shears. Right, well, that taught me a valuable lesson. Ah, how terrible. Can anything up here save me? No, but we've got another floor. Right, I was doing really well until that. Well, like you saw. I'm an idiot, I know what I need to do. I've wasted this Pink and Cheers run. Range up. Penetrative. Shots and shot speed up. Right, I need health game. Yeah, the answer's obvious now. Oh, thank you. Well, that was nice of the game. Right, I forgot what that's called. Yeah, no, I've forgotten literally what that item's called. Coat hanger. Okay, I should be able to... I'm pretty sure that's good, but... Okay, hanger. Right, it's just a hanger. No. Oh, let's just... I know batteries... I'll get that and battery. What I'm going to do, and I should have done this before, is not leave the room. I've got the most powerful... surely the most powerful item for grid mode. All I need is lots of health. The game was nice enough to give me the second chance. No, I am going to look it up, because damn it. I'm cheeky bastard, and I'm looking everything up. It's one of the original items, surely. And I don't want to waste this money, because I could do this with my cheeky synergy. If I can just... What's it called? Wire hanger? Wire coat hanger. Tears up. Okay. That's a health thing, isn't it? But I'm actually going to take the battery. Right, what we're going to do is we're just going to do this room. We're not going to touch the devil room again. That was stupid. I know we've killed Krampus now, but... we're still very, very strong. We still have to pay attention. Occasionally he'll just stop working. God, wouldn't it be cool if I could do something with all these keys? Yeah. It was stupid what I was doing before. Nope, he doesn't want to fight him. Right, we cannot leave the room. Watching him chase him is quite amusing. No. Okay, this is where it potentially gets difficult. There we go, I got hit then. Is it just Loki left? And some bomb flies. Oh crap! Alright. Got lots of money though. So, dog biscuit. That's HP up, lovely. That's a belt. I'm tempted to reroll at this stage. I don't have the money for a reroll actually. Let's just go to the next floor. I'm not taking that anymore. I've learned my lesson. Down we go. Is that monster's lung? That could be amusing. Damage range up. That is amusing. Alright, I think this is pretty cool now. I could do a speed up, but I've now got 15 as well, which means I can go into that room. Look at him. Lucky foot. Is that a matchbook? I certainly don't... well, I don't really need it by now. Okay, let's see what the matchbook does. Okay, spawns 2 or 3 bomb pickups, grants a black heart. And a bomb. Wonderful. And I think I won the lucky foot as well. Okay, let's do this. We can't get cocky either. Oh crap, I almost got hit there. We need to get my health advantage up again. Crap, see? Oh look, crap. Yeah, I need a defense thing now. Thank you. He's not fighting anyone for me anymore. It's rather worrying, but this is everyone. Didn't occur to me that he could just go on strike. Right, and boss. And I got hit. Come on. Oh, it's a little one. Right, I got hit lots. Lost all my health advantage. Okay. I know Lucky Foot's good for... Lucky Foot. I need health, that's what I need. Chance of winning shell game. Okay, you know what? I'm fairly sure that gives me health. Have a knock up. Right. Let's see if I'm missing rocks. Let's go down. I need to be dodging better as well, obviously, but... Death! Speed and damage up. Lovely. All stats up. Wonderful. Right. That could be really good. I'm not looking pretty, but... to make sure. I need damage. Oh crap, 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 I hate these guys. Holy crap. Ready game? I charged really slowly. I was bound to get hit by one. Excuses, John. I think we can afford to change trinket now, don't you? Right, I'm going to take a break and figure out what this does. I mean, I'm going to put a pause here. This is Chaos. It changes the item pools, which could be really cool and really scary. This is Pearls, which I'm not going to take. I did not mean to take that. These are explodable people. As is that guy, actually, now that I think about it. Oh, crap. Thought I'd get more of them, but... So... Is that stats everything up? Extra life. Not quite what I was looking for, but screw it. And HP up. Okay. Let's go do this. It just occurred to me that when I get to Greek, there's a bunch of rooms in a row. So which room do I use the headless thing on? Did I forget to do the boss? Am I an idiot? I am, aren't I? Damn. Right. Now I've got 4 charges before I even get to use that, but let's hope I'm strong enough that that's not an issue. I don't think I want that. Alright, next floor. I'm actually quite strong now, nowadays, but... And I should probably consider doing Deals with the Devil again. So, let's blow these guys up. Did I forget? Well, I certainly won't forget that this time. Oh, damn. Oh, now I've got no bombs. I never ever remember what they do, but let's go. This is quite risky because, yeah. I used my head on a boss, which I could have probably done without it. Never mind. But I am quite strong, so. There we go, took some damage. Hiding in the corner like a coward. Curing should not be a problem. Who the fuck hit me then? Don't leave the room again, you tit. There's a lot of these guys. Oh god. I don't think I deserved... Oh, you see, if there was any time to use... Oh, it cancelled. I have to heal. I hated to do it. X-ray glasses isn't going to help me out. And I don't remember what that doll does. And I never ever remember what it's called. Because it's not a Maggie doll. Okay, it's called Mr. Dolly. Tears up. range. I'm gonna take this. Synthahol, damage and range up. I could do with some healing. But screw it. Alright. This is revenge for last time, Polycephalus. What a grab. Holy shit, game! The fuck? How am I supposed to defend myself? And yes, it is so something I could have instantly killed with that dude. It's not funny. Oh well, I had a tremendous advantage and I squandered it. Oh. God, just imagine if I could have kept those hearts, how good of a position I would have been in then. Bit fucked. I do have death though. I appreciate you dying like that game. I do have extra damage. I'm pretty strong. But I love that headless. Alright, Ultra Greed. Oh man, I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this. I need hearts. And it's two bosses. Thank you, game. That was nice of you. Ultra Greed. All right, I'm bloody terrified right now. Dude, do you want to help me with these guys? Instead of fighting a boss that's obviously invincible right now? He's gonna change his behavior, isn't he? Crap. Holy shit! Oh my word! GB bug! Alright, I've got no money, I'm sorry, I never have money when I'm at this point. I didn't think I'd do it, I've got one sliver of life left. Let's... We're keeping this one. God damn it. Got greedy, didn't I? Bottoms up. Ah, it's the same ending as before. Right, can't complain about that. Right. I finally have my my greed kill on camera. I'm happy with that, even though. If I died, I'm gonna have to take a break now, because there's another universe out there with me going, oh god, guys, I'm so close! Ah! But no, this is the right universe! We're the good one! We've won, guys! I never have to play this game again! Ah! It wasn't as funny as the synergy I had before, I'm gonna be honest, because a lot of it was just like, go, pet! Do the damage! But, whereas before I had these kind of tentacles going all over the screen. Because I just had to take damage, there was no way of me defending myself. Alright, as you can probably tell, very excited. Thank you for watching, I've been John Proxy on Channel John of the West, and I've been having a Binding of Isaac Rebirth adventure. I had to start the game a lot to get that. I wasted a lot of Eden Knives, but I did it. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time.